The Reverend Fosdyke was sat in his study praying to God, asking, "How can I possibly deal with my difficult churchwarden?" Then out of the corner of his eye, he noticed a spider who had caught a fly and was binding it up with a silken thread, and then he put it into his larder for storage for consumption later. Then he said, "No, God, I couldn't possibly do that."